Howdy folks, and welcome to episode 29 of Blade and Soul. And I went ahead and picked up the few little quests that were right here in this area, and now we're going to find out more about windwalking. Stop being lazy and start doing some actual work for once. Need a dragon bone inscription. Funny place, dragon bones are sort of valuable, so the trade union thingy is giving away some away as prizes in one of their Lucky Wheel spinner games. Okay. Spin the wheel, have a chance at winning dragon bone inscription. You need golden deva essence. To get that, all you gotta do is beat a giant immortal golden. Yeah, simple, right? And what we get... Oh, okay. So, basically we can dive downward towards the ground instead of dropping like I had been doing. Okay, okay. We'll take a look at this eventually. Well, actually it's pointing over in that direction, which is pretty close to where I need to be, because if you look at the mini-map here, this is where my storyline is and all the quests I need to turn in. And then, just off to the right, is where that is. So maybe we should try going for the wind walking thing first. So, we're going to go ahead and head in that direction. Alright, we are over here, where the purple thing is, and I found this. Quartz. So we're going to go ahead and grab the quartz. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. And I think... Oh, tell me that's not the thing I have to kill. The arrow's pointing... Oh, what the hell? Okay. Alright, the soldiers can get up. Crap. I didn't realize those were a thing. Okay, so can I get close to this guy? Oh my god. He's level 30. Now, the arrow's pointing to over here. Ah, there he is. There he is. I see it. Get up here. Whoa! Okay, this is where we need to be. Okay, I see the little dude down there. I'm trying to follow him a little bit. Okay, good. He landed on this. What is he doing? Don't leave me. Oh, crap. Am I supposed to kill this thing? Oh. Oh. You see, this has 112,000 health. How am I supposed to kill this? Oh, jeez. This isn't right. This isn't right at all. Okay. I think that I need a small group to do this. I don't think there's anybody around, to be honest. Well, you know what? We can slap him around a little bit and get killed. Just to try it. Oh, what do we have here? Okay, wait a minute. What is this? This looks like a dungeon. Yeah, Forgotten Tomb. That's a dungeon. This is the guy that I need to kill. So, let's see if I have any luck at this. Oh no, this is not looking good. Ow. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. I'm in trouble. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Alright, so I gotta crawl all the way over here out of his range so he doesn't hit me again. Well, I mean, I think I held up pretty well, but I definitely need somebody else help me out with this guy, because he's a little bit too much for me to take on. Alright, we're just going to keep crawling. I should be fine over here. Ugh, that's still a little close. I want to get a little further in. Alright, let me try now. Okay. Jeez. Well, I almost got him down to half before he killed me. Or knocked me out. However you want to look at it. So, it's not too bad. It could be a lot worse, but I'm still not able to solo him. No, I'm not trying to get a party together. I'm not trying to go into the tomb. I just need to sneak around this way. Hope I don't get anything's attention. Alright, we're good. That sucks. So I can't take him on yet. I have to wait a little bit. Alright, we want to come over here to this little spring oasis thing. Oh, and there's the wheel thing. Alright. So we'll come over this way. And, alright, we got that. We have quests. Give me your quest. Alright. Oh, crap. A torch. What am I supposed to do with the torch? I see the blue dot on the mini-map. I need to... Alright. Where'd he go? Disappeared. Alright, I'm not trying to pick a fight with you. I'm just going on about my business. You don't pay any attention to me. Let's see what this other little quest over here is. Okay. I'm just making sure that... Okay, don't come back. Okay, sand mite tentacles. So now I need to kill those sand mites. Alright, let's see what our storyline is.
You're a hallucination, aren't you? You and those nasty pink ploggles.
Ploggles?
It's really you. You're the one who saved Yanwa from the Tinian cult. Please help me. It's so hot. I think I drank too much water. I need vitamins, no federal drugs or thing. I can't even think.
Is it getting dark out here?
Okay. That was a little weird. Alright, let's turn in this quest. Let's go turn in this quest. Oh, and he has a secondary. Okay. So we got that. Oh, and there's a quest over here. And we got level 30. Awesome. Alright. So in this direction, I can see a quest. Alright, I guess we'll go this way. Ah, what's this? Fussy stuss. Rock salt. Okay, we got that. Oh, that was all I needed? Okay. Well, let me kill.
You cannot do that right now.
Okay, I need 8 of these. So, we'll come up this way. I'm going to get poisoned by every single one of them, but that's okay. Well, that one didn't poison me. Killed it too fast. Awesome. Kill it before it can poison me. That'll work. That one poisoned me. I ain't gonna bother. There we go. I need two more. Where are they? Give me two more. Really? I have to go all the way back over here. Alright, fine. Whatever. Okay, here we go. I love it when that attack works. Alright, we're done. So now I come back over here. Place tentacles in the fishing nets, it says. So let's take care of that real quick before we do this. I guess I need to be in the water. That's what it looks like. Where's the fishing nets? Ah, here we go. Oh, that's neat. That's right, you can run on top of the water. I forgot about that. Alright, there's that one. Here's this one. And this one. Come on, put it in there. Good. Don't have to go back to shore. Okay. Done there. Oh, you got a quest. Okay, whatever. I guess he wants me to go over there and destroy some of those terracotta soldiers. But let's do the storyline real quick.
Have you got some salt? Please say yes. Oh, my head is finally clearing. I got so lost. I almost died out there in the desert. I missed my meeting, reunion with my niece, my daughter. Naryu Sarasva? Why would you think I have the Naryu Sarasva? Wait, that's not what you were going to say, was it? Fine. Here, take it. But I only have one half of it. Yanhua has the other. Oh, why did I just tell you that? Yanhua's the daughter of Yan Sang, the Luman Syndicate boss. She'll leave one day, so she's trying to prove herself by stealing hard-to-find objects. But Yan Sang didn't want her to go alone. I'm Yan Sang's oldest friend. He sent me to watch her, but I can barely keep up. She's staying at the Mirage. Please look out for her while I recover.
Okay, so that was a little cutscene to a cinematic of Yanhua the thief stealing crap. So next week we need to go that direction, but first let's take care of these terracotta soldiers over here. Because that's not going to be annoying at all. Alright. And of course you're facing this way. Turn around. Thank you. How kind of you.
Counterattack.
Not very convincing, dude. Alright, we'll come around behind you. Awesome. Since one of those statues came alive, I'm a little bit wary about going near those. These lion things, I don't know about them. They might jump out at me. I don't want to find out. Alright. Come over here. And oh crap, he turned this way. Oh, thank you. That's going to come in handy. How kind of you. And I can't attack him. He wouldn't let me target him until he turned around. That's a little dirty. Okay, is there any more over here? Yep. Let's try this one. See, it's not letting me target him. He has to get the first. That's not good for an assassin. It's a little irritating. Alright, come on. Oh, and I'm in trouble with my health. Let me go eat back here in the corner. God. Alright. Get that health almost up. Alright, we're good. Looking for more terracotta soldiers. Alright, let's come right on over here because I know there's some over here. These damn statues. Thank you. Next. Oh, he dropped a big box that only had one item in it. Well, you're useless. Alright, so I only need to kill one more. I guess I'll take one of these that's already moving around. Perfect. Thank you. Make it nice and easy for me. Come back over here and turn this in. Alright. Now we're done over here for now. Do I have... Shows that I have something. Oh! I got a weapon chest. Let's see what's in it. Crap. My inventory is almost full. I can sell some of this stuff. Where is... You. There is you.
It's better to travel light,
right? Shop. Okay. You can take the gray items.
You want to ship something?
Gray item. Gray,
I can help. You want to ship something? I can help.
No, I don't want to ship anything. I want you to shut up and take my crap.
You want to ship something?
No.
I can help.
Stop offering. Okay, miscellaneous, yeah.
You want to ship something?
I can help. See here, self-pump, yeah. That's...
You want to ship something?
I Dude, can help. If you don't shut up, I swear, it's going to be the end of you. Alright, we're going to say that's it for that. Let's see what's in this thing. Yeah, we'll use a Hong Moon key. What did we get? Sil Golden Dave Razor. Warlock. That's useless to me. And, okay, so you're spinning. What about over here? Can I spin this one? Yes. Okay, that's a Soul Shield 3-pack. I don't really need that. Got another spin. Another weapon chest. What was that? That was another weapon chest. And another weapon chest. Three weapon chests. Alright, let's see if we get anything good out of any of these. Yeah, use that. Yeah, use that. No. I can't use any of this crap. And I'm out of spins. Awesome. So the only thing that I can do is go kill that thing. What level are you? You're the same level. Well, you're 29. Okay, you know what? I'll have to come back to this. Basically, what I'm going to have to do, and off camera, is camp out by that big dude over there. And wait for people to come and join me. Maybe see if anybody's in the area who's willing to jump in on this with me. And kill them probably a few times to finally get the items that I need from that spinning the wheel thing. It's going to be irritating. It's going to be time consuming. And I don't really want to do it. But... Kind of have to, if I want to get the next thing for the wind walking. So, I'll do that off camera, just so I don't have to drag y'all through it. For right now, let's carry on. We saw this little side quest pop up over here. Let's see if this is anything worthwhile. Okay, it's a little curious. That was funny. Okay, that's what I needed to do, was send the bird on his way. Alright. And... Oh, good cat. Die already. Alright, I need to come back up this way just a little bit. There we go. And we'll fly all the way back. Heh. Alright. Yeah. See, this is why I need that dive thing, because the only way I can get out of this being this high up without dying is to drop down and then catch myself before I hit the ground. Alright. Oh, we got more new quests. Looks like I'm going to be in this area for a minute. And this guy again. Accept the quest, thank you. And now there's another quest over here. Okay. There's that. And now I need to go over here. Again. I don't want to be over here. I got stuck on a tree. Really? Don't wake up. Crap, it woke up. Oh, it's my objective. This is what I have to kill. Oh, forget that. Alright, we got that one. And I have to kill these things 7 times. Alright, come on. Took him a while to die. Alright, let's kill this one. Oh, are you kidding me? I got both their attention? Alright. These pedestals are screwing with me. So I have to wait for them to respawn and kill 3 more times. Oh, goody. Respawn already. Jeez. Alright, while I'm waiting for them to respawn, at least I can turn this in. So we'll just come right on over. Oh, crap. That figures. There we go. Got back up here. Yep, whatever. And more quest. Okay, anything else pop up right here? No. Alright, well, they still hadn't respawned. And you see the pedestal right there. So let's just have a little bite to eat while we wait. That's really not cool that there's only 4 of them and you have to kill them 7 times. That's kind of irritating. Oh, what the heck was that? Yep, they hadn't respawned yet. Okay, well. So, the waiting game. And I can't do anything about that. Can't kill the big dude over here. Sure wish I could. Oof. I need to be a little bit stronger for that. What is taking these things so long to respawn? Are you kidding me? What? This is one messed up quest. What are you supposed to do? Because there's only 4 of them. They're not anywhere else. They're just right there. And you're supposed to kill 7 of them. Doesn't make any sense. Somebody screwed up their math and the respawn timers, because you think about it this way. Whenever you're first coming to this area, when the game first started, which luckily I did not do, people are fighting over the kills right here, right? Or do you get credit for helping to kill? I don't know. But Seeing as how I don't know when these guys are going to respawn, we're going to go ahead and call it here for today, folks. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.